What defines the excellence of a sniper rifle? Is it the extent of its range, the magnitude of its firepower, or the precision of its accuracy? Such questions lead us to contemplate the epitome of firearms engineering, where two legendary models emerge as prime examples. The first, a titan on the battlefield, boasts immense power and range, commanding respect with its thunderous presence. A rifle powerful enough to pulverize walls and go through armor. The second is a paragon of precision that redefines long-distance marksmanship with its sleek, accurate design. A true record breaker. But what makes them so special? This one is very famous. The Barrett M82A1 has demonstrated its effectiveness in conflicts such as the wars in Iraq, Afghanistan, and against the Islamic State. However, unlike common perceptions, it's not a conventional sniper rifle. The .50 BMG cartridge, designed for anti-tank and anti-aircraft roles, offers a large bullet mass. This mass, while excessive for targeting humans, is ideal for specialized ammunition like incendiary, armor-piercing, or explosive projectiles. Now, this is a big gun. The Barrett M82A1 weighs 29.7 pounds empty and is 50 inches long. Though its weight is often a burden, there's a purpose behind every ounce. The rifle is unique in its mechanism, as the M82A1's mechanism includes a rotating lock breech block with an accelerator arm, harnessing the recoil energy to cycle the action, cock the firing pin, and load a new round from a 10-round steel magazine. This feature, along with its substantial weight and specialized muzzle brake, mitigates the otherwise substantial recoil, enhancing shooter comfort and accuracy. With a maximum effective range of 1.12 miles and an ultimate range of 4.2 miles, the M82A1 excels in two primary roles, anti-material and explosive ordnance disposal, or EOD. The US military designates it as the SASR, Special Applications Scoped Rifle. In the realm of long-range sniping, the CheyTac M200 Intervention stands out, even among the powerful .50 caliber rifles. Holding the world record for the best grouping at 1.3 miles, this rifle was used by an SAS sniper to eliminate an ISIS combatant from a distance of 1.5 miles. The CheyTac M200 Intervention, introduced in 2001 and based on the EDM Arms Windrunner design, is a renowned long-range anti-personnel sniper rifle. Unlike the Barrett M82A1, this one stands out for its lightweight and compact build. The M200 Intervention is about 4.9 feet long and weighs 31 pounds. It has an integral folding bipod and carrying handle, as well as a retractable buttstock adjustable to the length of the pull. The CheyTac M200 is a bolt-action sniper rifle designed for the .408 CheyTac round. This cartridge, with a bullet diameter of 0.408 inches and a length of 3.70 inches, retains supersonic velocity beyond 2,000 meters, outperforming the .50 caliber round at ranges over 400 meters. CheyTac Inc. claims the M200 achieves sub-MOA accuracy up to 2,500 yards with .408 or .375 CheyTac ammo. The rifle features a free-floating barrel for enhanced accuracy. The CheyTac M200 Intervention features an advanced ballistic computer, essential for long-range shooting. This compact, handheld device, loaded with ballistic data for the .408 CheyTac cartridge, calculates factors like atmospheric conditions, bullet drop, wind, and target distance, offering precise, real-time firing solutions. Despite its hefty price tag and considerable size, the CheyTac M200 Intervention has found its place in the arsenals of 5 countries worldwide: Italy, Poland, Singapore, Turkey, and the United Kingdom. It's the weapon of choice for elite military units, such as the renowned British SAS, the Polish GROM, and the formidable Turkish MAK. Which of these legendary rifles would you pick, and for what mission? Share your choice and the ideal configuration you'd use for your specific scenario. We're eager to hear your thoughts in the comments below.